Hi everyone, this is Needle Ninja, and look what I found. I needed a change. I was looking for something to start something new, and this just, I found it, and look how beautiful it is. To tell the truth, I don't really remember when was the last time I was stitching on this project. I'm sure it was supposed to be a Valentine present for my husband in 2016, 2015, I'm not sure. So looks like he didn't get his present. I don't know what I gave him instead of this. Anyway, before I started recording, I just looked at it for like 20 minutes and was wow, of course, wow. And then I was trying to figure it out, like, how am I stitching this and how did I do that? And okay, so let's get closer. Looks like I'm doing this in a 10 stitch, 1/1, with a DMC 310. And I'm glad that I did this in metallic. And I don't have any metallics except the Cosmo. So I'm definitely, I'm sure this is a Cosmo metallic thread. And fabric. I have no idea what kind of fabric it is. Can I get more closer? Oh, that's it. Okay, that's it, looks like. I don't know, it's really soft. It's something beige something. And this is the first time I'm experiencing, I have a actually project in this kind of small count. And I was wondering, like, wow, what count is this? Try to count it. I'm not sure if I get it right. It's something somewhere around 32 or 34, I'm not sure. So yeah, somewhere around there. They're really mini tiny, but so cute. Oh yay. And I think a long time ago I saw a Stitchy Jules from Flosstube doing this project, and I just fell in love and I needed to have it. So I bought it in Etsy. I will put the link in the description of this video. And together with this one, I also bought, I think I have a R2-D2 and I don't know, Han Solo, I think, yeah. But this one, it's really getting, yeah, it will be ready soon. I just need to do ING letters and that's it. So no Valentine present for my husband. This will be a present for my son for his new apartment and his empty walls. And he's also a big fan, like we all are, of the Star Wars, and I'm sure he will love it. So if I can give him the Christmas present like this, oh yay. This is the thing I needed to find and to do today. Thanks. I don't know who to thanks, but this is what I needed. So I'm really happy to share this with you. From now on, I will just stitch the letter I. It's just 4 stitches in a row. Nothing much interesting. But if you would love to stitch with me, please sit back, bring your project, and let's do this together. I'm just really thankful that I found this and I love it. Okay girls, so let's take our needles and let's go for stitching. See you.